Spirit of 76. It was used in the Battle of Bennington on August 16, 1777 by Vermont Militia. This flag is the first to lead American armed forces on land. The original is preserved in the museum at Bennington, Vermont. The 13-star flag, also known as the Betsy Ross flag. This 13-star flag became the first official United States flag on Flag Day, June 14, 1777.